Shock and grief settles in after a round of violent weather rolls through the Golden Triangle. Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. The system moved eastward into Mississippi, where the Weather Service says teams have confirmed 8 tornadoes. We continue our coverage of the aftermath in Hamilton, Mississippi, where lives have been turned upside down. WCBI's Jory Tally is on the ground getting stories of survival as well as recovery efforts. Jory, what a devastating weekend for our viewers out there.
That's right. We're out here standing in front of the Hamilton Volunteer Fire Department. Standing next to me is the fire chief. Chief, you've been out here, or you've been fire chief, rather, of this department since the early 80s.
That's true. That is very true.
And you also said that before the building that used to stand right here, y'all actually had a fire truck before the building even came along.
That's true. About 2 years, it was stored in a farmer's barn here that was chief then, and we built the building and brought it here about 1978.
Now we've got the building behind us, or half of it, really. The tornado wiped most of it out, right?
It cleared most of us out here. We got a little storage, well, it's my office and the training area. That's all that's left.
When y'all pulled up here after the tornado hit and y'all saw the building, y'all knew that y'all had a job to do, that there were people that needed y'all. How did that work out the way it did?
Well, when you first pull up and you look and see what we have here, it's like your mind and your heart stops, and then you shift into another gear and you grab everything that you get and go try to help the other people that know that there's no people here, but the other people out there need our help. So we just turn and go do it.
And y'all did it with a fraction of what you're used to having, equipment and all of that stuff. I mean, it was very limited.
Oh, absolutely. All of our trucks were pinned in here, so we just used our personal vehicles and whatever we had in the trucks, and we took it from there.
Mm-hmm. And something else that's been remarkable, rather, is the fact that all of these agencies, all these surrounding fire departments have been out here today helping.
Absolutely. They've been here from the start. You from Alabama, Mississippi, you name it. I'm getting calls from everywhere, bringing supplies and people and working with us and helping us out. And that's called a brotherhood.
Mm-hmm. All right, Chief, thank you so much. And guys, we're going to have more from the chief along with some other firemen out here today. But we'll have that story coming up tonight on WCBI News at 5 and 6. But for now, reporting live here in Hamilton in the heart of the damage, Jory Tally, WCBI News.